Good morning, everybody. I'm out here at Mission Barbecue in Hagerstown, Maryland. We're doing a World War II setup for all the vets. So I'm going to take the camera here and show you what all we set up. All right, this is my friend Greg. Greg, could you introduce yourself and give us a little information about your display?
Sure, I'm Greg Hennessy, and what I have here is a basic load of a paratrooper, what they would have taken in on D-Day to Normandy. I have the setup here, reserve chute, the main chute, some of the web gear, things they would have had, first aid bandage on their helmet. Also have radio, how they broke down the M1 Garand to jump in with. It went into a small bag, maybe easier to jump in. It's just basic paratrooper load of things he would have taken into Normandy.
All right, thank you. All right, that's all the airborne European theater. Now we're going to move into the South Pacific. This is my collection of Marine Corps. Got the P-44 with all the gear on it. A radio there that was used by the Navajo Code Talkers. Basic pack issue to the Marine Corps. Shelter half poncho. T-handled shovel. My K rations. My original patches from World War II. Our weapons display here, the Thompson 1911 A1, pure hand grenades, a bazooka, M1 Garand, M1 carbine, and we'll jump to the Navy here, original Navy captain uniform. Petty officer second class uniform. See, it's got the ruptured duck on it, which meant he was discharged from World War II. Navy corpsman bag. A flotation belt. Life vest. Navy gas mask. Shore patrol. Patches. Blue Jackets manual from 1943 and Landing Forces manual, U.S. Navy from 1938. And a little Navy doll. Pictures of celebrities serving in the war. All right, I hope you liked it. Have a good day.